The number of numbers, the number of numbers, the number of numbers greater than 1,000, greater than 1,000, but not greater than 4,000, but not greater than 4,000, that can be formed by using 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, if repetition of digits being allowed, if the repetition of the digits being allowed, the very first option is 375, while the second option is 376, third option is 377, while fourth option is 374. So we have the number of numbers greater than 1,000, but not greater than 4,000. So the number should be in between 1,000 and 4,000. It should not be 1,000, it should not be 4,000. It should not be, the number should be greater than 1,000, means it should not be 1,000, but not greater than 4,000, means it can be 4,000. And it can be found by using the digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Repetition is being allowed. Alright. So, how to solve this problem? First, we'll write the formula here. In order to solve the problem, this formula will help here. And that is, the number of permutations of n different things taken or at a time when repetition is allowed, we'll use the formula that is known as n to the power of r. Now, required numbers. So, first one is known as 3 into, here it is 5 into 5 minus 1, that is equals to 375 minus 1, that is 374.